And at Merriweather, he just made a great play. Faked the guy on the outside, stepped inside him, and made the block. It was a hell of a game. I mean, for $23, if you can get more excitement than that, hell, you're in the wrong operation. It was a hell of a game. And let me say something. As long as I'm in this job, Schnelker will be the offensive coach. I mean, no question about that. No question about that. I don't like to name names game, but we can't be responsible for the blocking. We can't be responsible for the guys jumping offside. We can't be responsible for. We get down there and it was a dumb play by Anderson. I love Anderson, but it was a dumb play when his foot was shoe was coming off up the line screen. We were hard to take timeout. We had a trap play called, and his shoe comes off. That ain't Bob Schnelker's fault. We have another trap play, and if any picks up his feet, he walks in. We got the pass to AC out there in the flat. And the ball's thrown in low. That isn't Schnelker's fault. We got right down there, we got the second down, and I don't know what the hell, two yards ago, I don't know what, 15, 40, whatever the hell it was, and Irwin jumps offside. Now, these are the things that have been hurting us all along, the little things. We're working at them to stop them. We moved the ball good today. We went down there, and we didn't get the ball in the end zone.
Did you win this game?
I think we did, yeah. Anything else?
Well, just before you do, though, Carlos, you had a kicking problem in the past.
No, we'll steer one up. We'll steer one up here before it's done. You know, he did a sensational job. Kicked seven field goals. You can win a game many ways, many ways. DJ, I was happy when they kicked the ball to him. Yeah, last week, and on the Giants, Christ, he ran 65 yards. This time he fumbles the ball. What the hell can you do? You can't. All you do is you prepare as thoroughly as you can. The guys play their asses off. Any other questions?
Jerry, your Schnelker endorsement stemmed from all the stuff all during the week.
The guy feel like afterwards. What?
Or something that happened today, or just?
Yeah. He felt like afterwards. Everybody booed him. He worked his ass off. And no smarter coordinator in football. They put his picture up there and the boo him.